What's up, man?
Sit down and face forward. I know I don't have a lot of time. I know you need money. Mike will tell you about Life Invader.
Oh, shit, y'all two did that?
Look forward. We're two strangers having a friendly chat. And don't pretend that you liked Jane Norris.
Oh, man, I don't know, homie. I mean, yeah, the dude outsourced work to child slaves. Then stole and sold everybody's private information. And even ripped his own friend's ideas off and walked around like the Messiah while doing it, but... And I don't think the nigga deserved to have his fucking head blown off on TV.
Are you just a moral majority? You know, that's why the world is the way it is today. When a paid thug gets all namby-pamby and someone asks him to act like a paid thug.
Because. Man, check this out, homie. I like blowing motherfucking fools' heads off just as much as the next psychotic asshole. But I just don't look at the shit as doing a good deed.
Well, now you can. It's not fools' heads, it's assholes' heads. And not just heads, you know, trashing cars or planning lies, forging evidence, anything we can do. To take the battle back to his turds. So fix the market in our favor and right if you are.
Sure, okay, cool.
Right, so, you heard of mollusks? Okay, so there's a new mollusk, sort of a super mollusk. It's called Primeval. It's giving the living rigor mortis. Brett Lowry, CEO of Buildington Research, paid off the FDA. And he doesn't care that his hardness pills are giving desperate middle-aged men the world over heart attacks.
Hey, no, man, that sucks.
Yeah, it does. Now, Mr. Green, Lowry is staying at the Von Krastenberg Hotel. Of course, he'll be well protected, but if he goes away, then America goes back to using mollusks, and Beta Pharmaceuticals gets a big bump in the price of their stock.
Damn, man, all right, fuck it, I got you.
Thought that he would. Now, consider using a sniper rifle or sticky bombs. You know, whatever. Do it your way, however you want. I'm gonna make the investment. We don't speak about this or anything. You walk away, I'll stay here till you're gone.
The look in your eyes, the texture of your face got to the warrior. Son of a bitch, these motherfuckers ain't not the niggas. Motivate you to do that, dude. Something that goes in a garbage can. Something that you're gonna see like this world is trash. You think, get up and control it on. You hung it on where it has all the leaves of life on it.
I never seen that in my life. I seen niggas take tennis shoes.
But they
It's a new life for me. Butterflies all having fun, you know what I mean. Sleep in peace until it's time. That's fine. And the same world is a new world, and a whole world.
Tell you something. Our investment portfolio is getting a little successful, so I figured we needed some tangible assets and property. So we bought a house in the Vinewood Hills. And we needed someone to live there for tax purposes.
God's face. It was just a
sorry.
It was total.
But he knew.
Come on,
he reelected himself.
Come on, dude.
He needed it. He had to do that. He said, for me to get reelected, he's fucked because he passed that nigga on time. That's right. That's one of the first ones he passed was in that fucking. He knew. I'm going to be successful himself. I get this. I got the game. I win it. I was gonna get the niggas. Niggas just love me because I'm white, but I'm black, but I got a fool. So they love me. And they love my dark skinned wife and my kids. Fuck, I got black folks. 90-something%. Even if I fuck up, black folks will make excuses for me. Plus, these are right. I'm opening up the motherfucking borders. Oh, I'm gonna get transgender. Oh, the trans. Because he likes that shit. Anything to do with sex.